Hey y'all.
What's up?
So we're gonna jump on this trend. Better late than never. We got a couple small pieces of watermelon. Boom. And the mustard. We're gonna see how this tastes. Alright. Alright, so we're gonna put the mustard just on like the tip. Cause it might not be good.
You gave me a little bit more than yours. That's yours, right?
Here we go, y'all. Alright, here goes. Show them your piece. Okay, here we go. It's a no for me. It's a no for me, y'all. No, y'all can have it. Watermelon is not to be eaten with mustard. No. Yeah, y'all can keep that. Mustard and watermelon does not go together. Yep. Somebody lied to you when they said it was good. Oh, that's nasty. That's it felt like I had a hot dog on top of a piece of watermelon. So, watermelon dog. No.
So what we gonna do next? Put ketchup on watermelon?
Ketchup on an apple? No.
Or chicken on watermelon.
Okay, bye y'all.